Through drought and famine, natural disasters, my baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling, none of that could ever make me leave. Yeah, every time I look into your eyes, I see it. You're all I need.
Dear Brian, I am so excited to marry you today. I cannot believe we have made it to this moment where we become husband and wife. I have included some gifts that I think you will really enjoy. These gifts represent my promise to always do my best to make your dreams come true. Can't wait to our honeymoon with you and I, and hope you are enjoying your gifts. Love, your bride.
Dear Dougie, when I look at all the years we have been together, I do so with a smile on my face. Through all the ups and downs we have been through, the one thing that has constant is my love for you. What God has seen fit to put together, let no one ever pull us apart. You are my heart and my soul, my love. See you at the altar. XOXO. Love, Rocky. P.S. Hope you like your gifts.
I am honored and grateful that I get to spend the rest of my life with you. You are truly my best friend, and I cherish every moment we have had and will have together. You mean everything to me, and I can't imagine the person I would be without you in my life. From the first time I met you, I knew there was something special about you. Today, I choose to say I do. I not only choose to say I do today, but I choose to say I do every day after. I vow to show you for the rest of my life how much I love you. I vow to love you for who you are today and for who you are yet to become. I vow to hold your hands through the bad times and celebrate with you during the good. I vow to travel the world with you and continue to check off our list of firsts together. Today I commit my soul to making you happy and bring you joy and bring joy into your life until our last days here on earth. You are my love, my life, you are my everything.
Rocky, from the moment we first began this journey, let me just keep this. We began dreaming with one another. We dreamed of the foundations that we would build for ourselves and what our lives would be like in the future. In moments like this, I pray the Lord blesses us with at least one son, just so I can give the world back what it has gifted to me. I find comfort in my heart, knowing that when God created you, he had me in mind, and that it was you he had in mind when creating me. I vow to place our relationship only second to the relationship we have with Jesus Christ. I vow to continually commit our marriage to God, always keeping him as the third strand holding us together, never wavering from our union. I vow to honor you with my faithful and unwavering commitment to the sanctity of this unity forever and always. I vow to never stop making new memories with you, no matter our age. I vow to be your life partner, praying for you, encouraging you, comforting you, and pushing you towards your best self on a daily basis. Lastly, and most importantly, I vow to love you with my entire heart until my last breath. I love you, baby.
My name is Harvey. As I've been introduced, I am the maid of honor. So one day, Lanicia called me and she said, "Friend, I know the day that Brian and I are going to get married." And I responded a little confused and I asked her if Brian had already proposed because I thought we had missed a proposal. And we hadn't, but she knew. She was very definite about this day, Sunday, August 8th, 2021. She was definite about this day and what it biblically symbolized as the start of their next chapter with each other. She knew that Brian was her person and that she wanted to spend the rest of her life with him.
Best man, friend, alpha brother, and just simply a true brother, you and Lanicia have taught me the foundation of what true love really is, when God is the center and importance of your lives and relationship. I aspire to have that same love in God's time. I'm just happy that I'm able to share this big moment with you. You two definitely deserve each other, so I wish you two nothing but the best.
I don't want this to get underestimated. Like, we're witnessing young black love right here today. And we don't always see that. We don't always see that. And so I can't stress enough how humbled I am to see this on behalf of Brian and Lanicia here today.
I could not have asked for a better life partner for our baby, Lanicia Gray. Brian, take care of Gray as you have done, and Gray, take care of Brian. May you all live a blessed and favored life. We love y'all to the bride and groom.
And I know what love is, and I can see it on front of the eyes. And Lanicia, this is my son you have today, and I'm telling you, you have a great man, a man with deep thinker, understanding. He will take care of you, please, taking care of him.
Start it. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, "Where you at?" I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. No noon, no noon, we don't feel that. F*** a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it. No noon, we don't feel that. A fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same through the money and the fame.